we're creating this world where these characters is transforming into different characters, and it's also a very strong performance based video, I would say. That the most important part of this video is the performance from Ossie and the band.
This is Jonas Åkerlund land, so who knows? It's uncharted territory for me.
This guy's got it really together. He's pretty confident.
It's been a great day. Lots of work done.
It becomes a little bit more personal for me to work with an artist like Ossie than any artist I work with, because I feel so strongly for him creatively.
I just finished filming my first video with Ozzy Osbourne. What'd you do tonight?